equation of the directrix line of the parabola. The directrix line of the parabola is a straight line perpendicular to the axis of the parabola passing through the point A whose coordinates are minus A was 0. Having the property that the distance of the point A from O is equal to the distance between the point O and F, where F is a focus point and O is the vertex of the parabola. The slope of the axis of the parabola, the axis of the parabola is parallel to the x-axis. Therefore, the slope of the axis of the parabola is m1 is equal to 0. And since the directrix of the parabola is perpendicular to the axis of the parabola, therefore fm3 is the slope of the directrix line of the parabola at the straight line passing through this directrix line is passing through the point A, then according to the perpendicular condition, the product of the slope of the axis of the parabola and the slope of the directrix line is equal to minus 1, or m3 is equal to minus 1 divided by m1, where m1 is the slope of the axis of the parabola is equal to 0, which is equal to minus 1 divided by is equal to undefined. The general equation of the straight line is the straight line passing through the point A, x3, y3 is equal to the point A. In this case, is x3 is equal to minus A and y3 is equal to 0, is y minus y3 is equal to m3 multiplied by x minus x3. Where m3 is the slope of the straight line passing through the point A perpendicular to the axis of the parabola, which is also equal to y minus y3 divided by x minus x3 is equal to m3. And in this case, y3 is equal to 0 and x3 is equal to minus A. Y minus 0 divided by x minus minus A is equal to m3 is undefined. This condition is satisfied only when the denominator is equal to 0. Y minus 0 divided by x minus minus A is equal to undefined. This condition is satisfied only when the denominator is equal to 0, which is equal, that is x minus minus A is equal to 0, that is x plus A is equal to 0, is the equation of the directrix of the parabola passing through the point A whose focus F A was 0 is on x-axis, whose focus and directrix is on x-axis.